friends, I'm Shreya. I'm a childbirth educator and I have loved birthing my kids, and I work with expecting couples and girls so that they can enjoy birthing their kids. So hi Dimple.
Hi.
Hi Dimple, you're pregnant?
Yes.
Which month?
Fifth month.
That's why it's not very much visible. Okay. So Dimple, I have one question to ask you. That is there anything that deep inside confuses you about pregnancy or your child's birth?
Actually, I want to see that moment to be a happy moment. I want to enjoy that moment when that happens, and I don't want to get scared about it.
Okay, so something that she wants as a primary thing is that she wants to enjoy her child's birth and she don't want to be scared in that situation. So Dimple, would you like to know how we can do it?
Yes, why not?
Okay, so this particular video we're going to do it for the questions that Dimple has got and for all the girls, irrespective of the trimester in which you are. If you have a question, I want to enjoy my labor, I want to enjoy my birth, and how can I do it? We're going to learn it without Dimple in the video because she's too early to get ready for labor pain. But let's see what we can. I'm going to call three princes over here. They are my leading squad who are into their third trimester of pregnancy. Yes, ek jiska childbirth bahut past mein hai, baki ke do jinko bhi thoda sa time hai. But it's good to get ready. Shreya, labor pain ke liye ready matlab kya? What do you see in TV, cinema, social media? But oh, this is called panic. This will shoot your BP. This will make you feel uncomfortable. This will make your doctor take few medical steps because they don't feel you peaceful in the process. This makes your family go through little panic. Are you comfortable? Are you able to take this pain? No, yeah. See, child's birth is one thing that we have to be confident about to enjoy. When you can be confident about it? जब भी आपके पास नॉलेज है उस चीज को मैनेज कैसे करना है. लेबर पेन दुखने वाला है, इसमें कोई नया बात बताया मैंने? नहीं, ये तो आप सबको पता है. देन अगर लेबर पेन दुख रहा है तो उसको आप ऐसे मैनेज कर सकते हो. दैट साउंड्स एक्साइटिंग. वो हम लोग कैसे कर सकते हैं? एंड दिस इज व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे एंड वी आर गोइंग टू शो इट इन फ्रंट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल ऑल थ्री गर्ल्स हु आर माई स्टूडेंट्स जो मेरे साथ एक्सरसाइजेस करते हैं, और हम लोग उनके साथ ये पर्टिकुलर एक्सरसाइज का वीडियो करेंगे, विच आर नॉट एक्चुअली एक्सरसाइजेस, ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइज टू मैनेज योर लेबर पेन बेटर. गर्ल्स कम इन. So all three of you girls, the way I've explained Reena, 7 to 8 months, just in the transition phase. Rucha, she's very close to final lap. Priyanka, transition phase from 8 to 9. All three of you, something very basic for you to understand that labor pain has got three stages. There are a lot more stages. Okay, girls, if you go to Google, it will tell you more stages. Even when I teach labor pain class, zyada stages teach karti hu. But abhi ke liye, from a breathing point of view, three stages. One is early labor. सो बेसिकली अर्ली लेबर क्या होता है? जब भी पेन है बट बहुत देर के लिए नहीं है, थोड़ी ही देर के लिए, एंड देन पेन इज नॉट देर. फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ लेबर पेन इज अर्ली लेबर. सो अर्ली लेबर और द इनिशिएशन ऑफ लेबर वेर यू आर हैविंग लेबर पेन फॉर फ्यू सेकेंड्स लाइक 20 seconds, कैन यू निग्लेक्ट इट? नो, यू कांट निग्लेक्ट इट. द पेन इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन फील, बट उसके बाद बहुत सारी देर के लिए पेन नहीं है, फिर वापस पेन आ रहा है. So, can there be something for early labor management? I call it a de-stress breathing. It just makes you stress rather than building it upon, abhi aur badhne wala hai. So, girls, what can actually help is you keep your right hand on your navel and we are going to do deep breathing. So, breathing ko hum log count dene wale hai. Your inhalation between 3 to 5 counts and your exhalation should go around 6 to 7 counts. So each count go for a seconds. So for first breath, I'll be guiding you all. Just close your eyes. Just feel your baby. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Gently exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Give instructions to yourself and continue. Inhale for 3 to 5 seconds and exhale for 6 to 7 seconds. Just feel yourself calming down. Feel yourself. This is a moment that makes you understand you're going to have your little angel soon in your hands. Girls, you just continue with this breathing. For all of you who are watching, there are a lot of videos on YouTube. When you say, they will call it, don't think labor pain with lot of pain. It'll give you more stress.
So they say change the word, call it a miracle pain, call it a pain that's going to gift you your child, pain that is necessary. I call it in a very different way. You have to see labor pain as something that is very important if you want to catch your child, your little angel in your hands. Then you have to go through that pain. So that pain has a purpose. That pain is anticipatory. That pain is intermittent. There's going to be pain, nothing. And it's going to be normal. Nothing abnormal about it. Girls, just last one time. Exhale. And then slowly open your eyes. Relax your hands. Does it make you calm down from inside? So basically, iska role kuch nahi hai. Shai, isse mera labor pain ekdam kam ho jayega kya? No. That has to be there. This will just make you calm from here. The second is, girls, basically a transition phase. Transition is what? Jahan pe aapka pain ka intensity badh gaya hai. Now you are having pain for more than 30 to 40 seconds. And you actually go through, sometimes a panicky position. So in labor pain class, हम लोग एक आइडिया बताते हैं कि आपको अगर फटाफट डिलीवरी करना है ना, वन ऑफ द थिंग इज बिटवीन टू लेबर पेन चेहरे पे स्माइल आना चाहिए. सो ट्रांजिशन के बीच में देर शुड बी अ स्माइल. श्रेया, वाई स्माइल? द फीमेल जेनाइटल एरिया ऑफ द पूबिक एरिया इज कॉल्ड एज वर्टिकल लिप्स. आप इसको जितना रिलैक्स रखोगे उतना वो ऑटोमेटिक रिलैक्स हो जाता है. सो देर इज वन प्राणायामा विच इज कॉल्ड एज ट्रांजिशन प्राणायामा. विल मेक यू रिलैक्स, आपके फैमिली को भी रिलैक्स करेगा, एंड यू कैन गो थ्रू दैट फेज वेरी वेल. सो वॉट इट इज बेसिकली, इट्स गर्ल्स 2 to 3 वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इंस्ट्रक्शंस. चेहरे को स्ट्रेस नहीं करें, दैट विल मेक यू फील इवन मोर टायर्ड. सो फेस शुड बी एब्सोल्युटली जेंटल एंड रिलैक्स. इसका एक स्टाइल है, इसका एक स्टाइल है, इसका एक स्टाइल है, आप उसी तरह से करोगे. सो वेरी जेंटल. अगर आप इसको सिर्फ आंखें बंद करके सुनोगे तो देयर इज अ रिदम टू इट. सो एनी रिदम मेक्स यू फील रिलैक्स. सो इफ एनी वन ऑफ यू फील श्रद, दिस लुक्स लाइक अ वेरी फास्ट काइंड ऑफ अ ब्रीदिंग. नो, फास्ट इज this is taking you close to getting a little more panic. So it's basically, girls, let's do it together. 1 2 3 start. Close your eyes. Last one time. Relax. Does this girls have to keep doing it throughout transition phase? No, you'll get tired. ये basically आपको तभी करना है when you 3 feels you're losing the control. आपका इधर से control छूट रहा है, you started getting panic about the whole thing. Do this 4 to 5 times, feel relaxed, and once again you should be ready. Now last pranayama for all 3 of you girls, you are going to be delivering. Cesarean delivery है तो आपको उस bed पे बैठ के anesthesia लेना है. नॉर्मल डिलीवरी है तो आपको डिलीवरी टेबल पे बैठ के सो के अपने बच्चे को डिलीवर करना है. सो ये ऐसा प्रोसेस है जब भी आपको आपका पूरा एनर्जी नीचे की तरफ देना है ताकि पूरा प्रोसेस बहुत पीसफुल हो जाए. कल्चरली अगर आप तीनों के भी घर में से किसी घर में दादी है, नानी है, सो लिटिल ओल्डीज इन द हाउस, दिल ऑलवेज से डोंट स्क्रीम जब भी आपका डिलीवरी होने वाला है. बहुत दुख रहा है, बहुत दुख रहा है, दिल से शट योर माउथ. स्टोर योर एनर्जी, और वो पूरा एनर्जी कहाँ पे लगाना है? बच्चे को डिलीवर करने के लिए. दिस अ कल्चरल बिलीफ, बट अवर जनरेशन समटाइम्स गेट कंफ्यूज. नीचे लगाना है मतलब किधर लगाना है? सो दिस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न. गर्ल्स, सी, यू विल गैदर योर एनर्जी हियर एंड यू स्लोली शिफ्ट इट डाउन. इन अ डूला लैंग्वेज या चाइल्ड बर्थ लैंग्वेज में उसको जे ब्रीदिंग कहते हैं. इट्स स्ट्रेट एंड देन देयर इज अ स्लाइट जे डाउन. सो सीधा नीचे लेके जाके स्लाइट जे. How it can go? So for all of you, it might sound even a little funny. It goes. So I gather it here and I take it. I'm taking it completely down. One of the best place, even for 3 of you, because even if we are doing this particular video, ladkiyon ne bhi ye breathing exercise pehle kiya hua nahi hai. So the best place to practice it is when you are doing your potty or when you are passing your motions. Practice it there, and one of the magic that you will realize it, aapka potty karna becomes very smooth and easy. Because aapka energy aapne udhar laga diya, your entire body gets involved to get your potty out. At the time of a childbirth, your entire body gets involved to get your baby out. They say sink your energy there and get your baby out. And that process, wo moment aapke liye waisa hai jo Dimple bol rahi thi. I want to live that moment. And you'll be able to live that moment because you're conscious in that moment. And that helps a lot. So girls, let's try it out. There's a gentle sound, okay? Because sound is traveling down. Okay? Close your eyes. Inhale and let's do it. One more time. Keep your eyes closed. Girls, for me who is not pregnant, I can feel my pubic area being filled with that energy and feels very good. See, as it is, kuch to chilla nahi hai. Jab bhi aap pain mein ho, to manage it better. If you can synchronize it, it goes very good. There is called as a voice or a noise that your throat creates when you're like, this is a noise that I've seen a lot of mothers. See, personally, main 500 से 600 के आसपास बर्थ्स एक्सपीरियंस कर रही हूँ. बहुत दुख रहा है. दे गो थ्रू दैट बिकॉज योर एनर्जी इज टेलिंग यूज मी यूज मी यूज मी. इससे आप उस एनर्जी को डायरेक्ट कर दोगे. गर्ल्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट वन मोर टाइम. जस्ट टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ एंड डू योर जे ब्रीदिंग. डायरेक्ट योर एनर्जी डाउन. रिलैक्स. श्रेया, आवाज कितना लाउड होना चाहिए? आई एम नॉट इंस्ट्रक्टेड देम. आई एम नॉट इंस्ट्रक्टिंग यू. यू शुड फील गुड. यू शुड फील रिलैक्स एट योर स्टमक. पेट के किसी हिस्से में अगर दर्द हो रहा है, यू हैव टू रिलैक्स इट डाउन. ऑल ऑफ यू जस्ट टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ एंड एक्सहेल एंड देन स्लोली मूव द पाम्स ऑन ईच अदर. Put on your eyes and then slowly open your eyes. Did all three of you felt reaching till your uterus? That's what it almost
it was going down.
Yes. This is what you need to feel, that going down. So thank you so much all of you. Say bye. Thank you so much all of you. Take care. Bye bye.